Last night the rain stopped and we ended up going out.
And this following footage is footage of that crazy night out.
Oopsie. Which means today we kind of slept until about midday. Oops. But we've had
up for breakfast, so.
Yeah, we've had breakfast and then we've gone for a nice swim in the pool and now we're heading out, so. Yeah.
Okay, here's the footage. Enjoy. So here we are at a place called Poppy's Cottages. These lovely cottage buildings. It's a bit expensive that we had a look on the internet. They're out of our budget, but we're creeping around just to see what it's all about. So you get a whole cottage to yourself. Really nice. And we're right in the centre of everything, but it's so peaceful. I wonder how many of these cottages there are. So you get your own like balcony and stuff. So well done. Lake. Okay, that's Poppy's Cottages. Very nice. Very, very nice. Here we are going down one of the side streets.
Hey, how much you buy this?
Hey.
How much you buy?
Hey, 40.
$1 more $3.
No. Here we go. The Havana Club. Happy hour daily between 1700 and 1800. Oh, there's a van there, sweetie. That's expensive in there, isn't it? We're in a bit of a traffic queue now. Absolutely mental. We're good at the same time. Oh, through the puddle. Thank you. Hello.
No.
Yes, so we've gone down one of these side streets. Basically, the Victory Bar and Restaurant. Amy wanted some spring rolls, so we're having some spring rolls here. I think we're going to go on a little food crawl, a little bit everywhere, maybe. We're just here at the moment, let's show you around it.
The chef's working behind there.